You know what? If you don't like the way I talk, fuck you.
There are sounds that we all recognize that are part of the New York accent.
Like, come to my his house and get my kids on.
You know, I talk like this, I talk like that.
Hold your horses.
Toity, toid, and toid.
How you doing?
Get the fuck out of my car.
I got a bone to pick with you.
Hey, what's going on?
Not for nothing.
Talk and chocolate and coffee.
I'll give you a boot in the ass.
I'm from Brooklyn.
Okay.
Now I'm back on 33rd and 3rd Avenue.
Besides the accent,
right?
What people say to each other, how they relate to one another.
There's always a lot of yelling.
People talk straight.
They say I got an accent, but I didn't. I don't hear it.
You're nuts, get out of here.
I think that people from Little Italy speak better than people from Brooklyn. No offense to you.
If you hear people talk about a Brooklyn accent or Bronx accent or a Staten Island accent, it's really a misnomer.
But you know immediately when you wait on someone. Do you live in Brooklyn? Do you live in the Bronx? Yeah, how do you know?
Sometimes I can actually pinpoint the neighborhood where they're from. But yesterday I thought she was from South Brooklyn by Union Street. And turned out she was from Canarsie.
I must have like the thickest Brooklyn accent in the world because people know where I'm from automatically.
My ex-wife and I don't think we have a Manhattan accent, not a Brooklyn accent.
I can generally tell the difference between boroughs. A Brooklyn accent sounds different than a Bronx accent.
Nobody believes I'm from Queens because of my nondescript accent.
Out of state with me was like, you're from fucking Moss.
Some people call them sausages, but those are usually people from Wisconsin.
Idiots come in and blow their horns too loud. Usually they're from New Jersey.
It's hard for me to understand people that aren't from New York.
It's more fair to talk about a Jewish New York accent or an Irish-based New York accent or an Italian-based New York accent.
Like 13th Avenue Jewish people as opposed to, like, of course, the Italian neighborhoods, they sounded different.
You know, it was English and it was Dutch, and then it's German and Irish, and then the Jews and Italians.
You don't beat around the bush.
Right. You'll be like, and you're an asshole, you're an asshole.
And the minute you open your mouth, you will show people whether you're part of that group or not.
And they say, well, you were doing a movie? Like, I said to myself.
No, this is how I speak.
Yeah, I told one guy, I said, hey, fuck, they took it from me.
Nobody talks like that anymore.
It's that directness, that direct. Directness. It's like
the feedback is on the money.
Kishmin Tuchis, which means kiss my ass.
Shut up, what are you talking about?
Behave yourself or you get a whack in the gut.
I have a very bad attitude problem.
Forget about it.